Está muito bem.
Fui o DJ, fiz muito trabalho.
So, next presentation will be Poland, please. Alphabetically speaking, Italy will be the last because they are online.
A Portugal. Oh, pois é, sai. Sabe que talvez mesmo assim, que eu estou a
estudar.
Oh, pois é.
Olha, ouviram o silêncio com vocês?
Sorry.
Alguém está no telador.
Okay.
outwards also near the tomb of the unknown soldier in the capital city. Many churches celebrate their Independence Day with a special mass. Northern Ireland, the race of Independence with kibbutz, the tomb of public life. Independence Day is an official public holiday in Poland. So schools, banks, government office, and most state business are closed. There is a trade for information on public holidays in Poland. People in Poland who travel via public transport during public holidays must stay with the public transport. Background. National Independence Day, Polish. Narodowe Święto Niepodległości. It's a national day in Poland, celebration on 11 November to commemorate the anniversary of the Poland. So shy and it's probably too big. The University of the Section of Poland's sovereignty as the Second Polish Republic in 1918 from German, Austrian, and Russian Empire. Following the partition in the late 18th centuries, Poland was set to exist for 123 years until the end of World War I. When the destruction of the great Polish powers allowed the country to emerge. Józef Piłsudski, a man who during World War I tried the most to rebuild the Polish state, fighting at the head of the Legion, was appointed a commander to the take over the Polish force, and 3 days later, he was given complete control. He formed a new centralized government on November 21. He saw a change of including a manifesto of reforms. Piłsudski also broke the board for the potential for the workers and talent for example. The holiday was closed in 1937 and was celebrated only twice before World War II. After the war, the Communist of the People's Republic removed Independence Day from the calendar, took the recommendation of Independence Day to be celebrated primarily on 11 November. The holiday was started in 1989 and was signed between a national public holiday. This holiday means that in a bus you ride, stand a moment to remember our grandparents, great grandparents, fighting for freedom. You light flowers on the monument to boys who sacrifice for us. Every year, by participating in the Independence Day celebration, we express our remembrance of make us like the common today. Thanks to our language, our culture, and traditional if I found me now from
Check sound, problem of sound.